Burger King and buy the Impossible Burger.
All right, is it healthier for you or just healthier for the atmosphere?
It's slightly healthier for you in terms of less cholesterol. It's, of course, dramatic reduction in methane emissions, you know, animal cruelty, manure management, and the pressure that meat consumption puts on land use.